Welcome to our first lesson, Converting Fonts to Outlines, brought to you by Printwand. Our goal here is to prepare this Illustrator file so that our commercial printer, or anyone that we're handing our file off to, can work with the document and not have to worry about any potential font conflicts. So here we're in Illustrator, and we can see that we have a block of text that's been typed in. The first thing we're going to want to do is to take our pointer tool, and this can be found at the top of our toolbar here on the left, and we're going to want to just click on this block of text in order to select it. After we've finished, we're going to want to head up here to our menu bar and select Type. Then we'll go down and select Create Outlines. So what we're doing here is converting these characters from a font into an image. That way our printers won't need the font, and your type is going to load as though it was a piece of art that had been drawn or placed inside our Illustrator file. They won't have to have a specific font file. They can use the document as is, and everything's going to print correctly. Let's go ahead and save our document in order for the printer to be able to use the file. We'll head up to our menu bar and go to File, and then click Save As. And again, our printer doesn't need any of the fonts. Everything will print exactly as you see in front of you. So this concludes our lesson about converting fonts to outlines. Up next, we're going to talk about embedding our artwork into our files. Make sure to check back often to PrintWand for more video lessons as well as other articles to help you with your marketing and promotional needs.